Hey guys, Sean here. So just real quick, I just wanted to chime in on this. A couple people have been mentioning something seems weird with the total number of countries in the world. Now, I certainly couldn't give you the exact number, but some people might have it burned in their brains. But I was fairly familiar with the little more like over 200 versus under 200, over 200, under 200, and over 200 really seems like that's what I am familiar with. It's not something I can say with definitive confidence. So for me, it feels like over 200 is what I remember, but I'm not sure. Like a lot of, I'll always be honest with you guys. I mean, it's a lot of them I'm not sure about. So I'm not gonna like take a strong position, but yeah. But I'm hearing other people say, "What the heck, man? It was not in the 100 and somethings. It was definitely 200 countries plus." But yeah, there is now 190 something countries. There is 190. It's 195 is a common number referenced available right now. So, is that a Mandela effect? In other words, are some of you out there sure that you did have a physical lifetime experience on a planet Earth with over 200 countries? Because it's 190 something now. So, just something to think about for some of us.